How to add a disclaimer to your Facebook page using your Android phone. First, open the Facebook app, tap your profile icon and switch to your Facebook page. Now go to your page home page and create a new post. Write your disclaimer here. For example, disclaimer, the content shared on this page is for general information only. It is not professional advice. Viewers are advised to use their own judgment. Once done, post it. Then tap the three dots on the post and select pin post. Now your disclaimer will always appear at the top of your page. Optional tip: you can design a small image with your disclaimer using Canva or any other editing app and upload it as a cover photo, or use a story highlight titled disclaimer. This makes it visually clear and easy to find. And that's how you add a disclaimer to your Facebook page without needing a special setting. Use a pin post or visual image to keep things clear and professional. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like this video, subscribe and tap the bell icon so you never miss an update. See you in the next one!